So my name is Chiara Ambrosio and I convene the module HPSC 0073.
I'm Bill McLehose. I'm co-convener of the module HPSC 0073, which is the Introduction to Science and Technology Studies.
Introduction to Science and Technology Studies. So the module is a general introduction to science and technology studies. It's a general overview, it's what you will need to get going with key topics that will then form the rest of your master's curriculum.
The module is designed to give students, whether they're taking history and philosophy of science or science, technology and society, to give them an overview of the entire field as we teach it in this department. So what historians do, what philosophers do in terms of science, what sociologists of science do, what science communicators do, and what science policy experts do.
So the topics covered are really a general overview of the field of STS, which is a growing field. We approach it through the three different areas of expertise that we have in the department, which are history of science, philosophy of science, and what is known as social studies of science, science policy and sociology of science, and also science communication, which is part of the kind of social studies of science as well. It is an introduction and an overview that very much matches the way we operate in the department, in the sense that we think about these three areas of expertise as profoundly integrated, and so even if you will move on to specialize in one particular area, say the history of science, we feel it is actually quite important that you get at least a little bit of basic background in philosophy, social studies of science, or science communication. It will really make your approach to history different, and it's really distinctive of the approach to science and technology studies as an integrated field that we have here at the department. So the assessment consists in four short essays, and there is a pedagogical rationale for how we have organized it. First of all, we want to make sure that you all have the same foundations in science and technology studies.
So we start with a very early essay in which you'll have to choose between two philosophy topics. We give that early because we want to get feedback to you as soon as we possibly can, so you can work on that and use that information to assist with the other essays in this and your other modules. The three other essays will involve one essay dealing with history of science, and then two essays in which you'll choose between science communication, science policy, and sociology of science.
So the four essays are relatively short, they are 1,000 words each, and this is because this module is the first module you will take in your master's program. So you will want to practice with writing. Some of you will come from a science background and will want to sort of polish up their essay writing skills. So the four short essays are really an opportunity to get to write as quick as you can, but also get feedback across all the module so that you can improve even just in the space of one term. There are no prerequisites. We assume that you all come from very different backgrounds, and this is the module that will allow you to be all on the same speed before you start, or more or less when you start your more specialized options.
We would expect anyone taking the module from outside the department to have an interest in the kind of multidisciplinary and interdisciplinary approach to the field of science, technology, and medicine. And so looking at it from these different perspectives, sociology, social sciences, and humanities, in both philosophy and history.